Honorable Minister of State for General Duties, Honorable Sarah Opendi, area member of Parliament Martin de Sabagabo, Honorable Sempala Chigozi, the local leaders present, various capacities, the chairman of board of this institution, Professor Sam Bogo, and other board members, the executive director, Dr. Barbara Mukasa. With me, I bring greetings from His Excellency, the President of Uganda, Yoweri Kaguta Museveni, who had planned to be here in person to preside over this ceremony. And therefore assigned me the duty of representing him on this occasion and to present to you his address on the issues. I congratulate you upon the milestones so far and the vision of evolving master plan that will see Mild May Uganda transit into a modern teaching hospital. Mild May Uganda strategic growth model is expected to be the guiding model for management and administration of a sustainable local private not-for-profit teaching hospital. It will help focus on ending HIV/AIDS, ignite strategic growth, and work towards infrastructure expansion for the Mild May Institution. I uphold you for the great work you do and the support you render to the nation and above all to the government by delivering quality health services, more especially in AIDS and training of health workers. This will play a key role in Uganda's economic growth and transition to a middle income economy. I acknowledge the board chairman and the team at Mild May Uganda for supporting our initiative to eradicate HIV epidemic through the fast track initiative to end HIV and AIDS in Uganda. In 1998, with full support of the government that donated the land for the project, Mild May opened its gates to the public for comprehensive HIV/AIDS care with special focus on children. We had over 3,000 children waiting for the life-saving drugs through PPF in 2004. Today, Mild May Uganda offers support care for over 100,000 people, gives a percentage of 13% of the total number of clients on ART in the country, 7,000 of whom are children. Government will continue to build on this work. I wish to note that since 2014, all children born to HIV positive mothers at Mild May Uganda Hospital have remained HIV negative. This is a great milestone. I would therefore urge you to continue promoting this campaign for especially positive mothers, not to despair, but know that they can have an HIV/AIDS free generation after them. The NRM government will support all initiatives that are aimed at enhancing linkages to ensure 90% HIV treatment enrollment for all the diagnosed people and 90% viral suppression for all people accessing treatment. It is the priority of the NRM government to ensure and support its facilities in all the districts in Uganda to improve availability of essential medicines and commodities. I applaud you for setting up and supporting our laboratory, which serves as the backup system for the Central Public Health Laboratories in viral load testing and data. It is pleasing to note that MildMay has supported the functionality of 14 laboratory hubs through our laboratory strengthening intervention. Over 71% of the supported laboratory hubs have attained improved star rating score of 2 to 4. Since 2010, we have provided technical support to 223 facility laboratories. 49 high volume facilities have been equipped with laboratory investigative capacity. I thank you for growing MildMay Uganda into a center of excellence for HIV care and palliative care, a diploma awarding institution of higher learning specializing in health sciences, accredited by National Council of Higher Education, and a research center accredited by Uganda National Council for Science Technology. This will enhance education and research nationally and in East African community. Finally, I thank you for inviting me and pray that the master plan will pave way for many other health investments that will cause an improvement in the health services sector. Uganda needs a healthy population to prosper and cause a transformation to a middle income status by the year 2020. I now have the pleasure to launch Midway's 30-year master plan for God and my country. Thank you.